Hey, welcome back to another Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen from MrExcel.com. This is VLookup week. Yes, March 25th through the 31st. This is our first episode of a special series of VLookup themed webcasts. This is episode 1533, VLookup in plain English. All right, people say to me, can you explain to me what it does in plain English? It seems so confusing. And here's a great example of how it would work. I have a model here, and for each row, hundreds of rows of data, we have a product line, A through H. And I need to calculate a bonus. The bonus is based on a rate that's based on the line. Think about this if statement. This if statement would be horrible. Equal if this is equal to A, then it's 0.05, comma, if, oh my gosh, it would just be huge, right? So VLookup can solve this. Here's a little table. It maps line to rate. Contrary to popular belief, the table does not have to be sorted because we're looking for exact matches here. So it says equal VLookup, go look up this line A in this table over here. All right, so N2 to P9 is our table. I'm gonna press F4 right now. That puts dollar signs in throughout. The only dollar signs I really need in this case are before the 2 and before the 9. That way, as I copy that formula down, it's always pointing to rows 2 through 9. But I'll leave all the dollar signs there because it's easier. Comma, which column do I want? Well, this is column 1, column 2, column 3. I want the third column. And then at the end of every VLookup that you create, we don't want approximate matches. We want the exact match. So 99.9% of the time, if you're in accounting or finance, you're going to be doing the exact match. Double-click the fill handle to shoot that down. All right, so E is 5%. E is 5%. And it doesn't matter, again, if this table is sorted. When we're doing the comma false at the end, that this table can be in any order, and it's going to work. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. I'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. Hey, just a special programming note. On Thursday, CFO Magazine is joining in with VLookup Week. They're doing an entire 75-minute webcast. Excel's VLookup function, learn, design, and troubleshoot. If you go to cfo.com, click on webcasts, you'll see that there. I've set up an entire agenda there from your very first VLookup through all sorts of hard VLookups, so check that out.